I saw them on TV, accepting an award, I think it was at the Brit Awards, and Roger made the announcement that we're going to honour Fred's memory and he'd love us all to join him at the gig in April the following year. So this must have been like November, December 91. And I got a phone call within a couple of days or a week or so of that TV show from Brian saying, would Def Leppard consider doing this show? And without even calling the rest of the guys, I said, count us in. Done. Deal.